break the other half, then my world would perish, along with your dearest friend and the souls of all the trapped and deceased. Repair my mirror as soon as possible. Otherwise, I won't let this woman go.
Listen, no offense, but I don't give a damn about your Ghostbusters game. Still, you dragged me out of this hell, so I'll help you carry this mirror to our warehouse. Maybe you could repair it there.
With my crooked nose and big lips, I stood out among the other girls. Back then, I dreamed of only one thing: becoming beautiful. When I turned 13, I ran away from the village. I could no longer stand the bullying. I roamed for a long time before an herbalist living in the woods offered me shelter. She also promised to teach me her trade and transform my ugliness into beauty. I grew up and settled in the Pennsylvania countryside, and all the village men were fascinated by my new appearance. Only the miller looked at me differently. Despite his broad smile, he didn't seem friendly to me. So, you managed to repair my mirror. Thanks. Your friend is alive, at least for now.
Oh, and here's our brilliant writer. How's your novel about Bloody Mary coming along?
Miller. Oh, your sorcery still keeps your old body alive. I had a feeling you were involved in this. You will pay for what you've done! I've changed my mind. Your friend stays with me. That warlock accused me of witchcraft and kidnapping. Bring him to me, and I'll set her free. This is your only chance to save her.
Hey, I think I know where N might be. He's been promoting Adam Sanders' antique shop, located at 433 Stam Drive. He's a frequent visitor there.
Begin your search there. When I came to the world of the living, I found it here. It may be useful.